the storms rage about them, the disciples were afraid, for the winds were high and the ship was tossed. They couldn't find their way. They awoke the master, saying, "Lord, please save us now." He rebuked the winds and the sea calm, and they all wonder how.
God sees the storm from the other side.